Hey, what's up everyone? So I'm gonna show you a little pointer right now because I think a lot of people wonder why their images don't come out as sharp as they can on DSLR and iPhone. So I'm here set up on a tripod. Getting a tripod would be step one, but the not so obvious thing is when you squeeze the shutter, there's a little bit of camera shake, very subtle, and that's why you're not getting those crisp images. Ideally, you're gonna wanna get a remote to fire the shutter. I don't have that right now, so I'm gonna change from single shooting to a timer on 2 seconds. You could do 10 seconds, I'm not really that patient, but. So I squeeze the shutter, there's that little bit of shake, I let go, it's steady, and there you have it. No shake, perfectly crisp image. So it's the same situation using a phone. If I touch the shutter, it's so obviously bumping it and it's gonna be shaky. So I got this great clamp and it came with this Bluetooth button to fire the shutter. Look at that. And if you don't have a button, you switch it to the timer and you could touch it, bump the camera. Now it's stable and it goes perfect. No shakiness.